Not much says Kansas quite like a sunflower. Now multiply that by the hundreds and you get what's becoming a popular photo op.
There you go. Yep.
Two, three.
Beautiful.
It's a photographer's dream.
It's just stunning. It's a piece of art all on its own.
A kid's playground.
They're yellow and pretty.
Pretty.
And a sight to be seen.
You see Mother Nature at its best.
Welcome to the Klausmeyer Dairy Farm, where the cows are not the stars, at least not this season.
Our first year with sunflowers, we just thought, why not?
And I thought, well, I'll just try it and see what happens.
This is what's happening just days into the flower's bloom.
A little extra traffic. It's been wonderful.
I see people really enjoying themselves from 2 years old on the way up to 92.
This pair is celebrating the big 1-3.
We're taking photos like we have every year.
On this year's didn't disappoint. The teens pulling from American Gothic for inspiration. And when visitors aren't flocking to the fields,
I see the bees are flying around my head right now.
You better bet something is taking in the view, a true Kansas view.
Everybody loves sunflowers. We're in Kansas.
I'm from Arizona. You don't see this very often. This made me a true Kansans coming out here. Perfect.
Well, the farmer planted the flowers at different times. That way, if some of them start to lose their luster, others will be in full bloom. And if you'd like to come out and visit, we've posted all of the information in this story on our website, ksn.com. Emily Younger, KSN News 3.